You see, it's hard as hell to close, but it, like, you gotta open it and it's like, stick with me there, sonny. Cat ball number one. Cat ball number two. All right. Ready for this?
Yep.
You got your balls?
I get yours.
Here. Go ahead and set that up now.
I'm gonna get you this.
No, you got it. Mrs. Donovan. Can you come walk in that back room? Maybe we can catch a little shadow of you. Can you close that door? Or, you know what? Can you come with a hat? All right, I'll let you play with that. I'm gonna go back into the mill. And, see if we can't stir up some stuff. You good? Yes, no?
No, hold on a second.
As the world turns, you having problems?
I think I figured it out.
I'm going in the mill. We're gonna get possessed. Just kidding.
So not funny.
No, it so was funny. We're going upstairs. We're gonna get possessed.
No.
Up. Yeah. Why else would you come to a haunted place? To not get possessed? I'll let you go. That looks good. Yeah, bro, you got it there. Go ahead and sit. Yeah. It's the only way that's gonna work.
If I sit, I won't get back up.
I'll get you up, just.
Why don't I sit right there?
I want you right here. That doesn't count. Go ahead and sit. That's the squeaking is just.
I know.
No, I was talking on camera. Go ahead and sit. So I'm going to have her sit while we do the sensory deprivation. And I. Set these cat toys right next to her. And that thing is growing ass. And
Dum, dum, dum.
Let me know when you're ready. Yeah, we'll really freak her out because we're gonna do lights out.
No.
Is there anybody here with us? Can you come and say something to my friend? John, are you here? There's somebody here. Can you light one of those cat toys up over there? Let me know that you're here. How many spirits are in here with us? Can you come and can you tell her 10? Can you say 10?
Hi.
How are you? My name is Anthony. Can you say Anthony? Can you walk up here? Sit down next to her.
Go away.
Go away. Is this Tom? Do you not like us being here right now? Because we're not going to go anywhere. We're just going to hang out here for a little bit. I hope that's okay. Can you come light up one of those balls? Ooh. There's movement up on the third floor. Can you say my name? Can you say Anthony? Or Jason? Do you remember?
Female voice just screamed.
Are you hurting? Do you remember Sean and Cody? Or how about Patrick and Jason? Or Eric? Or little Anthony? Are you hurting? Do you need help? What can we do for you?
Help me.
That was too much of a coincidence. How can we help you? Do you need help crossing over? Or do you need medical attention? Or do you need help? Do you need to give us a message to somebody that you loved or someone that you miss? What kind of message would you like us to send?
Female voice, no.
No? There isn't anyone you want us to give a message to? Is this Mrs. Donovan we're talking to? Is this Gladys? Or maybe it's the little girl in the blacksmith shop, in the machine shop. See that little ball right there and that one right there? Can you come light those up?
The male voice, I don't know.
You don't know? Well, can you, there's another device back on the little mezzanine behind me, down on the first floor is a bell. Can you go touch that bell? If you could touch that bell, that would be absolutely amazing. We're talking Nuke's top five amazing. Just saying.
The male voice, go.
Where do you want me to go? Do you want me to leave? Do you want us to leave? If you want us to leave, ring that bell. It's all you gotta do. If you ring that bell, we will absolutely leave right here and now. No questions asked. All you gotta give it is just one tap. Just make it go. Holy shit, guys. Like, I felt it underneath my feet, but I felt like something was walking up behind me. I'm not trying to freak out right now. As we are pitch black, except for the red light that I have on her. So can you do that if you want us to leave, please? Just ring that bell, just one time. All you gotta do. My theory behind that is if you can throw rocks and throw nails and push people, touch people, ringing that bell really should not be any issue. I give you permission to come up and to interact with me. Come touch me. Come say something to me in my ear.
Female voice, I know you.
Do you? Do you recognize me, Mrs. Donovan? Are you trying to protect us? You trying to protect us from Tom? Are you trying to protect me from Tom? I'm not trying to instigate anything or provoke.
Female voice, stop it.
Stop what? What do you want me to stop? You want me to stop with the questions?
Male voice, yes.
All right. If you want us to stop with the questions, make one of those two balls light up. I don't care which one. You know what? I do care which one. Make the one on the left-hand side light up. If you want us to stop. Or ring that bell. That's the only two ways you're getting me to stop right now.
I told you so.
I'm hearing noises off to the left. What did you tell me? Did you tell me to stop? Light that ball up. That's all you gotta do. Light it up or ring the bell. or do both? What'd you want to tell me? What do you need help with?
The female humming.
What kind of song are you humming? Is that how it goes? Is that what you're humming?
Go.
Go. Told you we're not going to go until you light up one of those balls. Just light it up, ring the bell. That's all you got to do. Light it up and ring the bell and we will go. Tap on her.
Oh, sure.
Because you moved.
I know. I kept trying to get it to move. If you want to leave me alone, I'll like, ring the bell. Or.
Are you still recording?
Yeah. Some of those questions are pretty good. I think I'm going to do mine by the, down the old part of the mill. You want to go down there yet tonight?
No. That thing always gets me. Squeak, squeak. Maybe I just intimidate him. Like, oh my God, it's fake Jason. We love that guy. He's our favorite YouTuber. Not really.
He's my favorite YouTuber.
Yeah, you don't count.
Oh, gee, thanks.
You're biased.
Yes, I am, but that's okay. I'm my favorite YouTuber, so.
You don't even have YouTube.
Part of yours. And the other half of Fake Jason Paranormal.
Yes, I'm coughing. No, it's not COVID.
It's called really, really cold in this.
Yeah, it's cold as shit.
Replace it with one of the other ones. Oh, there we go.
Oh yeah, sure, pick it up now. I'll go with that.
Is anybody back here? Is this annoying?
Yes.
Food's up! Come and get it! Come and possess me.
Woo-hoo. And actually, I'm going to do one better. Maybe. Boom, boom, boom. You heard that, right?
Uh-huh.
Okay. Whenever you want to go, lights out.
You want to stop walking first?
You got it on me?
Yeah.
Okay. I'm going to do something a little weird that's probably going to freak some people out.
Hey, John, we came back here to see you. Can you talk to Anthony through the box that's in his pocket? Can you tell Anthony hello? Mrs. Donovan, if you're here, can you light up the little toys for us? I know you liked to play with them before. If there's any children here, we have the little bell over here that you can ring. Let us know that you're here. You can communicate with Anthony. Can you tell him five?
Famous voice of help.
What do you need help with? Mrs. Donovan, is it you that needs help? Can you tell us who needs help? Are you trapped here? Do you want us to leave?
Kind of like a, just like a hmm.
Do you want us to leave? If you want us to leave for the evening, light up one of those cat balls, one of the cat toys. Make it turn red and blue. All you have to do is touch it. Or move it just a little bit. If you want us to get back to work, come ring the bell. Let us know that lunchtime's over.
Bambo's voice said, go.
Where do you want us to go? Do you want to go somewhere? Who's the female that is talking to Anthony? Mrs. Donovan, is that you talking to Anthony or fake Jason? Do you know what his name is? Can you tell him what his name is? Mrs. Donovan, do you know what year it is? Do you know what season it is? Is there something we can help you with? Something we can do for you? We'd really love to hear you ring this bell for us over here. I know that would make Anthony really happy. I asked you earlier if you guys wanted to go down to the Washoe Club. Mr. Mackey said we can all go up there after we're done here tonight. He said you can come play cards with everybody else that's there. Drink some whiskey in the bar. Is there anybody else here besides Mrs. Donovan and John? What?
Well, like, I tried sitting up, and I felt something grab my hood and pull it back like that.
You might have gotten caught on the wood.
There's nothing to catch it on, though.
Oh, I don't know.
And this ball's going off.
I can't see it because you're in the way.
The one to the right of me is going off. John, is that you? Are you that just pulled on my hood? That was just an eerie ass feeling. Well, now I'm going to try to recreate that real quick and see if it just wasn't the gravity from me sitting back up, but. It sure enough didn't feel like it.
Well, and I had the red light on. You can't see a lot with the red light.
Yeah, no. Something definitely tugged on my fucking hood.
You're definitely going to be taking some Donovan dust home with you tonight.
Okay. You know what? I'm doing a piece of it real quick. Yeah, because that time I was just able just to get up.
Yeah.
And just, but the other time it was just like, pull it back down. This is Anthony. I'm back by the zinc room. So was that you? They just tried pulling me back down after I was trying to sit up? So you that grabbed my hood? Is that John? Or is it Tom, the caretaker? Or was it Mrs. Donovan? Can you tell me why you did that? Are you trying to spook me? Trying to get me to leave? Because you're gonna have to do more than that. It's gonna take more than that to get me to leave tonight. Ho, did you see that?
Mm-hmm.
Can you make the other two light up? I feel like something's on my hand. Something's grabbing my hand. Is that you grabbing my hand? And you can see I'm not moving.
Well, and even if you were, all three of them would be lighting up.
Yeah. Look at that. Are you fucking kidding me right now? If this is Mrs. Donovan, can you make that go off? It is Mrs. Donovan. Is there anything you want to tell us? Do you want us to leave? If you want us to leave, can you make the light up? Do you want me to go down into the zinc room? Make that light up one more time? You hear that?
Mm-hmm.
Was that yes? You want me to go down in the zinc room? You want me to go by myself? If you want me to go by myself, yeah? Okay. What should I take with me? That thing is fucking crazy. There's no reason that should be going off. You want me to take my digital recorder with me? Or do you just want me to go by myself? You want me to go by myself? Okay. I'm gonna leave the digital recorder going.
Do you have your phone?
Yeah, it's in my back pocket.
Turn it on and record while you go down there.
Huh?
Record while you go down there.